Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde has chaired a high-level meeting at the disaster control room to review the flood situation in the state of Maharashtra as well as Mumbai, in particular the capital, due to heavy rains. While trains have resumed their services on the Central and Harbour lines, disaster management authorities, Army, Navy, Air Force are all on alert. NDRF has been deployed to various flood-affected parts of Mumbai. Meanwhile, Chief Minister Eknath Shinde is addressing the media as well now. Let's cut across.
संबंधित यंत्रणा आहेत त्यांच्याबरोबर हे करून यावर देखील काय आपल्याला कंट्रोल आणता येतो का या बाबतीमध्ये देखील करू, कारण जो स्पीडने गेला की त्याला लगेच पॅनल्टी, त्याचा दंड त्याला त्याच्या ऑटोमॅटिक होतो ना, तर ते देखील आम्ही त्याच्यावर देखील हे करतोय, जेणेकरून सर्व सिस्टीम ज्या आहेत या संबंधित सिस्टीम एकत्र करून याच्यावर कारवाई झाली पाहिजे आणि हिट अँड रनच्या केसेस यापुढे होता कामा नये अशा प्रकारचा सरकारचा एक आता जाऊ दे. आता सरकार, आता कुठली आकडेवारी माझ्याकडे आहे सगळी, काय काय विरोध तिकडे अगोदर 2.5 वर्षात झालं ते माझ्याकडे आहे, पण मला आज राजकारण करायचं नाही. यामध्ये राजकारण करू नये, कुणाचा तरी जीव गेलेला आहे याच्यामध्ये, आणि त्याच्या राजकारण करू नये एवढंच मी सांगतो. बाकी तुम्हाला मी माहिती देईन ना अंतिम आठवड्यामध्ये सगळी. जाऊ द्या आता, आता ठीक आहे, आता हे बघा पावसाचं आपण बघूया.
Prathmesh is joining us for more on this story. Prathmesh, Eknath Shinde, they are addressing a press conference after chairing a review meeting today. What has he said?
Yes, correct. He has addressed the press conference, and over this he has taken the whatever the situation going on in Mumbai, according to the rain, he has stated that also the pump is been directed to in the Mumbai. As behind me you can see over here, the way BMC worker are doing their work to make this drainage system good, and also different types of like this machines is been deployed all over Mumbai, and the BMC workers are also been doing their work, because this is the place where in the morning the water logging was reported over here. I am nearly standing at King Circle, and over this incident CM Eknath Shinde has also taken meeting with the BMC officials, and over that he has discussed that over 200 to 300 machines and the pump is been deployed in Mumbai. Yes, over to you there.
Absolutely. Now, if we talk about the situation on ground, Prathmesh, which are still the worst affected areas, and what are the authorities doing to ease the situation on ground?
Yeah, if the rain has been stopped over here, as I am currently present on the King Circle area. In this King Circle area, the morning visual was really different. The whole of the water was water logging was been reported over here, and if we talk about the traffic also, now the traffic is also going smoothly. At morning, if we see that the traffic was also been reported here. Also, the BMC officials are on the ground as well. Even BMC Commissioner Bhushan Gagrani has taken the meeting on this situation, and all the equipments which has been deployed over on the field, as well as the way the BMC is doing work over here. They are cleaning the drainage system as well, because the water is not going inside because of the drainage system is not clean. So BMC has put up this machine to clean this drainage, so that the water, if the rain increases again, the water can flow easily, as well as by the IMD it's been said that for 2 or 3 days Mumbai is been in the alert mode, as in 2 or 3 days the rain can happen in a high mm. As yesterday, if we talk about from yesterday at night 1 AM the rain has been started, and till now the 300 mm rainfall has been reported in Mumbai. Yes.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.